New this noon, the University of Connecticut Foundation says it doesn't want to open its records to the public. A rep for the foundation says it would make it, well, harder to raise money. They say if those records become public, donors might fear the state could begin relying on foundation money to replace state funding. But lawmakers say that the foundation is basically the same as a public agency and should be subject to the Freedom of Information Act.